using tangent, tangent radius, you can never really figure out where the tangency points are. All right? And just pop them on there and then say, boom, there you go, and move on with drawing it. Whereas in the field, your tangency points are sort of important. Okay? So, tangent, tangent radius, click on the center line, 600, enter, there's the circle for it. Okay? And you see it. I probably didn't go far enough already. Well, that's not a big deal. Just come up here and draw another line and then extend all this stuff up there. All right? Get them all up there real quick. Against those. So now we can proceed on. Just like before, offset it. Once outward, once inward. Take the middle one, move it to the appropriate layer, and then start trimming stuff up. Okay? Accordingly. And that one will start here and end here, and everything will be good. And then we got another one over here, which we'll get to in a second. But that's sort of the whole process here. Once you get this to a point where you're happy, get all this stuff trimmed out of here, make it look appropriately. There we go. And same concept down here. Get down here to this point. Get rid of those. That's single done. We delete it. So there you go. Oops, one more. Oops. Get rid of these guys too. I missed this one a little bit. Just extend it back down. So. There you end up with the road part, okay? They're all generated that way. It's all tangent, tangent radius component for you, okay? Now, I like to give you guys something quick and easy so you don't spend your time in the classroom, in the computer, right? So as you're looking at this, all right, how would you get the other ones? Especially the ones that exactly look like the 600 one there. Scale zooms it up and down, okay? If it's exactly the same, we don't really necessarily need to scale it.
Mirror?
Mirror would be a good one, but what are we mirroring about? The diagonal, probably. So if you take this, and you come up here, and you mirror it, this diagonal to this diagonal, or that point to that point, it'll give you the other side very quickly. Right. If you want to do the scale with the 400, it is possible, okay? But the problem is, you got to put it somewhere in here appropriately, okay? I said this at the beginning. Dozen ways to do the same thing in AutoCAD. How you do it, to make you quick and be done with it so you can have a social life, up to you, all right? Anything else on this one?